Cells coming out of the water.
That's really cool.